Using your webcam for your podcast footage can leave your footage looking mediocre. With the power of software like Riverside.fm, you can take your podcast quality to the next level. In this video, we're going to show you how to go from this.
This is me recording directly into my MacBook Air webcam, which is what most people do for their podcast setup.
And this is the quality of me recording into my DSLR.
I'm going to upgrade your video quality for your Riverside stream. Nope, I'll keep it then.
Seems I have here an Elgato Cam Link. Got it back off that pesky Amazon man. And here it is. The Cam Link. Okay. Much like earlier in 2020, when we were all trying to figure out how to remote record our podcast and using Zoom was maybe acceptable, I feel webcams fall into this same category. If you're going to create a video podcast, then you owe it to your audience to upgrade your equipment and use a high quality DSLR as your webcam. With the Riverside.fm recording, you can get the full 4K resolution that your camera outputs, which will lead to a fantastic viewing experience for your audience. For this to work well, here's a quick list of equipment that you'll need. First of all, a DSLR camera with the HDMI output, a HDMI cable, a tripod, and the Elgato Cam Link 4K. Also, make sure you've got a nice video background. I'll leave a link to the video in the top right corner. To connect your camera to your computer, you'll need a device called the Elgato Cam Link. This takes the feed from your camera's HDMI and turns it into a USB connection that is recognized as a webcam. You can pick up a Cam Link for around $100 and they are widely available. If you don't have $100 to invest, you can try this $30 version that I bought off Amazon that works surprisingly well. The main benefit of the Cam Link is the ability to record in 4K to get the most out of your camera and Riverside software. If you'd like to see a video comparing the $30 version to the $100 Elgato Cam Link, leave a comment below. You'll also need to pick up a HDMI cable to connect the Elgato Cam Link to your camera. If your DSLR has a mini HDMI port, then you can get an adapter for this to work. For this example, I'll be using my Lumix GH5, which has a full HDMI port that I can plug into. Plug the HDMI into your camera, then your Cam Link. Then plug the Cam Link into your computer. In this example, I'll be showing you how I connect to my MacBook, so I'll be using a dongle. One of the great things about the Cam Link is that you shouldn't need any software for the device to work. It should be automatically recognized as a webcam. This is different to if you're connecting your Canon EOS R directly to your laptop, where you'll need their proprietary software for it to work. To check it's all working, you can head straight to your Riverside.fm studio to check your camera is connected to your laptop. In the green screen, select the video source that says Elgato Cam Link. You might see the camera's interface on your screen, such as the ISO and other camera settings. This can be removed easily. On the GH5, head to your settings, HDMI, Rec output, info display, and then turn it off. Leave a comment with the camera that you use and we'll leave instructions on how to remove the interface on the screen if you run into this issue. Now you have a 4K feed running into Riverside.fm. You should now check that you set your Riverside Studio to record in 4K. Head to your settings, recording, and set this to 2160p. Now your podcast should be recording in that beautiful 4K. Before you go in and record with your new and improved setup, it's time to record a quick test to make sure everything is working. You don't want to end up with a recording you're not happy with, especially if you're recording that with a guest. Invite a friend or co-host and test your new setup. The Elgato Cam Link can take your podcast to the next level. Pick one up for $100, plug it into your DSLR, get everything set up in Riverside, record a test, download your files and get editing with your 4K footage. Your audience will thank you later. Leave a comment below with the DSLR you've got or you're thinking of getting that's going to be used to upgrade your podcast quality. We're going to be producing a bunch more videos on this YouTube channel about podcasting, video interviews, and more. So if you want to learn more about starting and growing a podcast, make sure you subscribe to the channel and turn on notifications so you don't miss an episode. Thanks for watching.